the United States flag. But he used to carry the black unit used to have a Confederate battle flag to recognize themselves in Italy. And I keep this Purple Heart with me to remember my grandfather
for what he did.
For what he had done so we can do what we're doing today. I'm a little nervous, but I'm gonna say what I gotta say.
Come on, brother, tell it.
As I'm thinking about my grandfather, and I'm thinking about what's actually going on right now, it's actually really pathetic. Now I'm gonna call a spade, cause I'm a black redneck. So y'all just be a little bit patient with me, cause I'm nervous.
Come on with it, brother.
But I promise you, I'm gonna keep it real. First, we wanna talk about white guilt. White guilt, political correctness. Now, I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired.
Amen.
I'm sick and tired coming to rallies and reacting to being attacked. What we're gonna do, we're gonna rally every time, just meet in parks. Cause they know that. They know this is what we're gonna do, cause we're peace-loving people.
Amen.
But you have to stop being a reactionary. If you try to prove that you're not a racist, then you are a racist.
That's right.
That's the game that's being played. The media is manipulating this whole game.
There you go.
This whole game is a race relation thing. Now, I'm supposed to be at Harvard this summer, taking some B.F. Skinner courses. I got pain in me right now. I'm not here to BSU. This is a serious, serious matter. We can sing and dance. We can have a pony show. Your rights are being dwindled.
Amen.
Now I'm an old black redneck, old country boy. I like my pinto beans. I eat grits. I love my ham hocks.
Yeah.
How about that sweet potato pie? Yes, yeah, that's right. Yeah. I gotta put a little cornbread in there.
Buttermilk.
Now this is the game that's being played. The most insulting thing that you did, the governor of South Carolina is a second generation of India, from India. She's from the caste system. This is the truth. In the caste system in India, where her family come from, my skin color, I'm considered as an untouchable. I'm considered as a curse. But she had the audacity to go up and take down the Confederate battle flag. We're gonna get rid of racism, she said. Okay? All the blacks who wanna get rid of racism. I want racism across the board then. Let's be equal now. Can we talk today?
Yeah.
Do you want to talk or we want to just sing and dance and give them a pony show?
Let's talk about it.
Let's get rid of racism across the board.
There you go.
At the University of Mississippi, where I matriculated at, got my undergrad in sociology and Afro-American studies. They give you a scholarship based on your skin color. $7,500 every 4 months. Okay? If anything is being given to you based on your skin color, that is a racist policy. Okay. Let us talk about the flag. I'm not against getting rid of any of the flags. Okay? But let us tell the truth about the whole thing. I'm part Native American, Crow.
Yeah.
And I'm of that African stock. Under this flag, let me pull it out. Can you see this flag right here? My grandfather served and died under it. Okay? Let us be real. Can we be real today?
Absolutely.
Because I'm tired of being sick and tired. I'm tired of coming to rallies reacting to people who are attacking us. Under this flag, as a crow, what happened to my people? Now we're going to talk about this. You liberals, the black middle class, who want to talk about getting rid of racism. As an African, part African, on a ship called Jesus, 12 million of this color was brought under this flag.
That's right. Amen. That's right.
But I don't see you say a damn thing about that in the media. I didn't see the governor of South Carolina say a damn word about this. Y'all don't mind if I be real today now.
Be real, baby.
I drove all the way from Mississippi. And this ain't gonna happen in Mississippi. No. We Mississippi boys, we got something different. We're the poorest state in the empire, in this empire. We're made fun of on your TV. They got this image of me. Black people in the state of Mississippi. Y'all some awesome? How you doing? They got my brother, my white redneck. This is the image. Tobacco juice coming down both sides of your mouth. This is the image that the media display. Am I right or wrong? I swear I didn't hear you, because I come all the way from Mississippi. Studied at your prestigious universities. And I've seen the hate. I call it the get the white man hate courses that I had to take. Let's be real about slavery. Everybody in this world had their hands in slavery.
Amen.
Am I right or wrong?
Right.
I mean, we're going to tell the truth. You know what my grandmother told me before she passed? Let me tell you what she told me. She told me, tell the truth, shame the devil. Today, I'm going to honor my grandmother.
Yeah.
No, man, you're fine, brother. You're fine.
Number one killer of black people in America are black people. I was in West Side Chicago.
I can't wait to
West
hear
Side
this
Chicago.
On
I went downtown Lincoln, Pale, Washington. We'll let them go back. Y'all got time, don't you? Y'all got time, don't you?
We ain't going nowhere.
Y'all got somewhere to go? I come all the way from Mississippi and I'm going to say what I got to say.
Come on with it.
I was banned from the University of Mississippi for life. Because I'm speaking about what I'm speaking now.
That ain't right.
Man! Because I told the truth.
They don't want the truth.
I don't want your handouts. I'm a country boy.
We'll get it our own.
I don't want your handouts. I'm an old soldier. I'm a soldier.
Thank you.
It hurts. It hurts. And I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm sick and tired of being played against my people.
There you go.
This is what you did, media. You took this mentally ill white boy that go in and shoot 9 American citizens. Can I borrow somebody's flag? This is how low down and dirty you are, media. I want this one. I want the biggest one you got. This is what you did. You took a photo of him with this flag. And you said the flag made him do it.
Amen.
Can you imagine the statement, what he said? The flag made him do it. This is what I said on BET when I was debating and standing up. Who's flagging this? Please come and get me. I don't want to drop. Please do not. My grandmother told me, don't you let that flag touch the ground. I'm not going to let this flag touch the ground.
Amen.
Y'all want to hear some more?
Yeah.
Man, I'm a Mississippi boy now.
Oh. Grab it, brother.
We like that catfish.
Amen.
I'm sick and tired of being made fun of.